okay, this was not on Seinfeld.
Elon, what'd your dad think about all this?
About what?
He must have an opinion. He used to write for the LA Times for 23 years.
Somebody did their homework.
I have this thing at work. It's called, Google. Come on, what do you think about the job?
Actually, I didn't ask him.
Well, then you must know what he'd say.
He'd tell me to go with my gut and that he'd be proud of me no matter what I did.
Sounds like a really great man.
Yeah, he is.
Hey, do you want to see something really cool?
I always want to see something really cool. What?
Come on.
Okay.
Only place in the city you can actually see the stars.
Wow.
Yeah.
It's pretty awesome.
I know. I like to come up here to think. Just when it gets a little too much for me down there, it's like my New York version of a mountaintop. Best part, no cell reception.
Ah, haha. You take all your recruits up here?
Actually, never really taken anyone up here.
Really?
Yeah.
Thanks.
If you tell anyone about this, I will rip your ears off and staple them to your neck.
Everyone in this city seems really violent.
Oh, come on, let's go. One last stop.
We're just getting comfortable.
I know you are. Come on, buddy. It's New York. The hustle. Come on. Come on, come on.
Oh, you're showing me Times Square. This is not touristy at all.
Oh, would you shush? Come on.
Do we have to power walk everywhere we go?
Yes.
So everybody just kind of walks.
Okay.